All right, is this thing on? We are back. The royal we. It's good. I risked life and limb to get a haircut yesterday because it had been 6 months, and like 4 times a week, I have this feeling like people are looking at me, and it feels really weird to be in front of people and like be hiding my mullet all the time. So vanity won out, and now I don't have to worry about a haircut for another 6 months. So good to see you all. Glad we're here. Glad we're here. Yeah, I got requests to play. So you will always have my love. Diana wanted this. It's been a while. So let's do it. All there is to say. This house was made of tinder, and we both set off the flames. I went wild in the wreckage. You wandered off into the smoke. There shouldn't be a chance we could recover. Shouldn't be holding you so close. But I still see you as you are. For the tears beneath the scars, kisses sweet and words so rough. You'll always have my love. I've no interest in perfection, just want some honesty. And our little indiscretions, they just spittle in the sea. Why'd we think that we were different? Well, everybody knows it's nothing new. Someone might have spent the night beside you. He can't love you like I do. 'Cause I still see as you are, before the tears, beneath the scars, kisses sweet and words so rough. You'll always have my love. Yeah. you guys so much. That was sweet. And strangely enough, because I stare at my computer when I play these days, so I see my texts, which I don't when I'm on a stage, but Sarah Watkins texted me. Yay. I just need to play that song and Sarah calls up. It's perfect. All right. So, what am I going to do? I'm going to do, there's so many requests. Oh, I should have kept this here and done Barry's request. Barry wanted Last to Fall, which I wrote with Beth Thornley at the Durango Songwriting Convention. So. Hold on to your wigs and keys. Gone already. Cuffs and collars. Pulling only cups and swords. Throwing coins and burning dollars. And I watch with envy. Never had it in me. Never had it in me. You're the one that got away. Oh, with everything. Last to fall, takes it all. You're the one who never pays. Oh, for anything. For anything. You go lightly as you please. Courting chaos. Tempting trouble. All's forgiven. Weightless ease. The heavy burdens just hand it over. You look so pretty. You're doing what would kill me. Yeah, you're doing what would kill me. You're the one that got away. Oh, everything. Last of all, takes it all. You're the one who never pays. Oh, for anything. For anything. Count on those whose vice is always playing nice. A fearless high wire show. We hold nets below. The curves, the cracks, snakes in the grass. Nothing's gonna hold you back. You never fold. You never sold out. You're the one that got away. Oh, with everything. Last of all, takes it all. You're the one who never pays. Oh, for anything. For anything. Oh, for anything. For anything. I don't know how I feel. Should I cheer? Or just stand clear. Hi. That was fun. That was fun. I haven't played that in half a minute. Cool. So much flooding. So much flooding. I hope, man. May you all be as wealthy as a plumber in Texas. I think that's going to be a new phrase. May you be as lucky as a plumber in Texas. anyway, sorry. So today is a live stream for the Houston Food Bank. because Texas is in trouble right now. So we need to show up for each other, help feed some people there. I believe the Facebook buttons should be working. So if you want to contribute any amount, however small, to help the people of Houston out, they have just been beaten up. So please give what you can. If you can't give, we understand. If you are in Houston, good luck to you. Hope you're doing well. I had people talking about how it's, you know, one day it's like as tired as a plumber in Texas. Thank you, Laurie. That is probably more true. As tired as a plumber in Texas. Yeah, friends talking about how strange it is to go out and it's like it's sunny and it's 70s again and you're just like you just had this Arctic blast and there's all this leftover trouble, but you know, it's a nice hot day in Austin again and it just feels so strange. So anyway, I hope you guys are doing okay. And I will try to get on. I'm gonna go, people put requests in the comments before the show, and those are the ones I tend to do because I have time to go over them. But a bunch of people are asking for the moment. So I will do that instead, but I haven't practiced. Shame doesn't become you. There are no mistakes in the final view. No blame. How could it be so wrong that your heart was braver than your will was strong? For every path you follow, there's another left behind. Every door you don't kick open, there's a million more to try. For everything you taught me, here's the one I learned the best. There is nothing but the moment. Don't you waste it on regret. I'll go who we have to be. We'll just get by or get what you need. Just know that I don't need to fit in. There's room for you in your life with him. For every path you follow, there's another left behind. Every door you don't kick open, there's a million more to try. For everything you taught me, here's the one I learned the best. There is nothing but the moment. Don't you waste it on regret. It's out of my hands, out of my hands. But I miss my friend, I miss my friend. So this is the price of honesty. But I'm not sorry. I'm not sorry. For every path you follow, there's another left behind. Every door you don't kick open, there's a million more to try. For every dent you taught me, here's the one I learned the best. There is nothing but the moment. Don't you waste it on regret. Oh, the moment is happening now. Moment is passing. How could it be so long? The funny thing about that one is I was like in the middle of it thinking, wow, I finally got a halfway decent night's sleep. So I'm actually remembering lyrics again, which is great. Like my memory has just been, I've been brain foggy. I have been brain foggy. Maybe I had COVID and didn't know it, but brain foggy. And so it was nice to kind of go through the song. And I'm thinking in the last chorus, like, hey, I haven't forgotten a lyric yet today. And as soon as I think that, my mind is in two places at once. I forget the lyric. It's the way it goes. Oh, attention. Travis, oh, I am so sorry. I am so sorry. Yeah, I would love to play you Grief and Praise. Of course. Of course. Oh, you sisters in the circle, children of mine, you humble my heart, you sharpen my mind. Though we're scattered and weary, changes upon us, we are bound to the end. Still a family, I promise. Though all that you love will be taken someday by the angel of death or the servants of change. In a floodwater tide without rancor or rage, sing loud while you're able, in grief and in praise. For so many years we swam into the tide, and we would not abandon. Heroic and kind, shared our sweat and our shelter, our bodies and blood, Godspeed and good fortune. I will miss you, my love. For all you hold dear will be taken someday by the angel of death or the servants of change. In a floodwater tide without rancor or rage, sing loud while you're able, in grief and in praise. Now we meet at the well of sorrow, dug down to the heart of the earth, to be joined at its source to the spring of hope. Drink deep while you can, give thanks for your servants of change. In a floodwater tide without rancor or rage, sing loud while you're able, in grief and in praise. Sing loud while you're able, in grief and in praise. Move to a happy birthday song. You're welcome, Travis. I'm so sorry, man. So sorry. Been through it a long time ago, and it's never the right time. Never the right time. So there you go. Okay. Back to happy birthdays. This is from Mary Ellen. Happy birthday.
Take your cautionary tale, take your incremental gain, and all the sycophantic games, and throw them all away. Burn your TV in the yard,
gather around it with your friends. Warm your hands upon the fire. Start again. Take a story you've been sold, the lies that justify the pain, the guilt that weighs upon your soul, and throw them all away. Tear up the calendar you bought, throw the pieces to the sky. Confetti falling down like rain, like a parade to usher in your life. Take the dreams that should have died, the ones that kept you lying away, when you should have been alright. Throw them all away. With the time I waste on the life I never had, could have turned myself into a better man. Your heart, so throw it all away. Won't fit a hole inside your heart. Help me to empty out this house. Well, I've gathered all these days, thought I couldn't do without. Throw it all away.
Okay, I had a poetry request today. I'm gonna do that. Who was it that asked for this? Adrienne, as opposed to Adrienne, who we'll get to later. In honor of Lawrence Ferlinghetti, wanted to hear Adrift by Mark Nepo. It's one of my favorite poems. My sidekick turned me on to this one, as she, most of my poetry comes by way of my sidekick. I knew just enough poetry to for her to want to date me, and then I faked it, you know. But not entirely faked it, but she knows them all. She can recite. It's in here with her. It's really good. Anyway, this is Adrift by Mark Nepo. Everything is beautiful, and I am so sad. This is how the heart makes a duet of wonder and grief. The light spraying through the lace of the fern is as delicate as the fibers of memory, forming their web around the knot in my throat. The breeze makes the birds move from branch to branch, as this ache makes me look for those I've lost in the next room, in the next song, in the laugh of the next stranger. In the very center, under it all, what we have that no one can take away, and all that we've lost, face each other. It is there that I'm adrift, feeling punctured by a holiness that exists inside everything. I am so sad, and everything is beautiful. God, that's good. So good. Anyway, Mark Nepo. I suggest you read him. All right. So we've got that. Oh, man, that's good. All right. Another Travis asked for... Whoa, I got all reverb-y again. Another Travis asked for this. So I'm going to... It might be another Travis. I'm not sure how many Travises there are, but this was on my list, so I practiced it a little. So, yeah.
Mm-hmm.
want the woman who would want me. Velvet temple of her body. Seeing lovers crushed together doesn't make things any better. My oh, my oh, kiss me through the veil. I won't be ungrateful. I see angels gathered round me, lips of raspberry, breasts of honey, and tear me open just to find me, find the beauty that's dying inside of me. My oh, my oh, kiss me through the veil. I won't wanting, just tear me open, sanctify me, fill me up again, or give me nothing. My oh, my oh,
played that one in a good long time. That's a fun one. Maya's not a girl, by the way. Just so you know. It's a concept, but I personified it. sorry. I don't know. Anyway. Yeah. What else do I have here? Oh, yeah. Where's my cape? There's my cape. It's on my guitar. Where I forgot about it. See if I can yank this one out again. This is a little Martin Gore. Oops. Should be fun. Okay. Like violence, break the silence, come crashing in into my little world. Painful to me, pierce right through me. Can't you understand? Oh, my little girl, all I ever wanted, all I ever needed is here in my arms. Words are very unnecessary, they can only do harm. I
Vows are spoken to be broken. Feelings are intense, words are trivial. Pleasures remain, so does the pain. Words are meaningless and forgettable. All I ever wanted, all I ever needed is here in my arms. Words are very unnecessary. They can only do harm. All I ever wanted, all I ever needed is here in my arms. Words are very unnecessary, they can only do harm. All I ever wanted, all I ever needed is here in my arms. Words are very unnecessary, they can only do harm.
One of the things I love about Depeche Mode, there's a lot to love about Depeche Mode, but apparently Martin Gore writes on guitar, and you know, and there's so many of those little melodic riffs they have that actually work so easily on guitar. So I'm always, I want to hear all his original acoustic demos and hear if he's doing that. Because he probably is. He probably is. Anyway, all right. I got a few more for you. Then I'm gonna walk on the beach. Okay. Let me see. Maybe I'll stick with covers for 1 second. There was a request for this again, and I'll may as well do it. So who requested this? Wait, I'm looking it up. Andrea. Oh, enjoy the silence. That's for Adrienne, not Adrienne. yeah. So, Andrea, you asked for this. I went through it so I can hopefully do the key change all right. One of the weird things on this, it's got this really cool key change. Like, usually your key change is like, I mean, always it gives some kind of lift or whatever. It's a. somebody was telling me about doing a Nashville session and like, anytime you go to the key change, everybody goes like, oh, that trick. You didn't want to write a third verse or a bridge, so you're doing the key change. And usually the key change goes up. My big habits are like a half step up and a whole step up. And, you know, and you get to sing louder and it's bigger. And this one's interesting because it feels really grand. And when the key change happens, it happens by going up a half step. But the effect of it is that it takes the song down a whole step, which I think is really cool. It's counterintuitive, but it's totally effective. Anyway, that's the music theory part of it. So check it out, kids. Oh. I'm wrong. It does go up. Forget it. It goes up a minor third. I'm an idiot. I was thinking wrong on the guitar neck. Up a minor third, so it goes up. Forget it. Forget everything I said. Except for the thing about the half step being the lead in to the minor third up. The half step is... Forget it.
There's so many songs about rainbows, what's on the other side. Rainbows are visions, but only illusions. Rainbows have nothing to hide. What's so amazing that keeps us stargazing? What do you think we might see? Someday we'll find it, the rainbow connection, the lovers, the dreamers and me. Who said that every wish be heard and answered, wished on a morning star? Somebody thought of that, someone believed it. Look what we've done so far. So we've been told, and some choose to believe it. Well, I know the wrong way to see. But someday we'll find it, the rainbow connection, the lovers, the dreamers and me. All of us under its spell, we know that it's probably magic. Have you been half asleep? And have you heard voices? I've heard them calling a name. Is this the sweet sound that calls the young sailor? The voice might be one and the same. I've heard it too many times to ignore it. It's something that I'm supposed to be. And someday we'll find it, the rainbow connection, the lovers, the dreamers and me. La da da dee.
That was fun too. This is good. I like playing in the middle of the day when I'm awake. My constitution is not like good for rock musician. I woke up at 5:30 today. I've been having like free floating anxiety. So I woke up and my mind like literally picked up shit from 30 years ago, like as if it's relevant, and just like was looking for something to be like. The body was anxious. And so the mind goes like, I got to find a reason for this. Find something plausible. And it like reaches into the dark recesses of my memory and it grabs out like some ancient argument. It's like, be upset about this. It's like, what the, it's completely, completely irrelevant to anything currently happening in my life. Nothing worth being upset about. But like, I feel like so much of what we get upset about is like, you know, and once again, what like meditation, mindfulness teaching is like, okay, the feeling is the feeling, even that physical feeling, unwellness, nothing's in its right place. Is there a pandemic? Are we, you know, is conspiracy theory taking over the world? Does fact matter anymore? Little questions like this. But it's that like the physical feeling of wrongness. And then the first thing the mind needs to do is find a why and then try to fix it, right? The mind wants to get that. And usually the feeling is just the feeling. And The only thing you can really do, is wait for the feeling to pass, note it, thank it for showing up, wish it well as it goes away. But in the meantime, oh my God, the mind just wants to attach so many things to it. And then, so of course, the next practice is just letting the mind do its thing. Cool, you want to go back into the old files? You can go back into the old files, but I don't want to take it seriously. Anxiety is not logical, says Lori. People are not logical. We think we are. We think other people aren't, but we think we are. And we aren't. We just aren't. It's just always such a... it's not always amusing or hilarious. When it can be amusing, hilarious, it's best when it's amusing, hilarious. Sometimes I take it seriously and I forget that it's just my mind playing tricks on me. And such. One second. I'm going to have another sip of throat coat because it's delicious. And I'm going to sing Everything But You, which I haven't sung in a long time. And I haven't been singing in its original key. I am going to... don't feed it with more fear, says Keith Berger. Thank you, Keith. An astute observation. Wait, is it going to show it? I'm trying to make it show it. There you go. Anxiety is all a chemical wash of adrenaline and cortisol. Once it's released in the system, when triggered by a fearful thought, it'll be there till the chemicals flush out. Don't feed it with more thoughts, and it recedes that much faster. This is true. Thank you, Keith. Okay. Mm-hmm. I like our little chats. What do we got? Will I do something with Nickel Creek in the future? I'm going to try to convince them that it's in their best interest to take me on tour with them again. They have more relevant artists to take out, by and large. Commercially relevant. I'm relevant. I know I'm relevant, but I'm not commercially viable. Everything But You in the original key, which I don't sing because it's really freaking high. So I'm going to see if I can pull it off. And just as Maya is not about a girl, but is personification of the idea of the veil of illusion and deception that is the state of human living, this one is kind of sounds like it's about a girl too, and it's probably just about God and loving the ineffable. And so it's a little more of a Hafiz kind of, he talks about the beloved a lot. Whenever he goes into the beloved, that's God there, whatever that may be. I don't know what God is, but feels good to say thank you to the universe for existing. It's pretty awesome. Okay.
Lost within the you. Not sure what it takes. Fuzzy on the rules. And everything's so dark. Everything but you. And I've forgotten how to pray. Forgotten what was true. And everything feels bought. Everything but you. The battle of the bands, the rattle of the news. Everything's so dark. Everything but you. Take me to the time for torture. Break me on the wheel of fortune. All this entertainment's no good. It just leaves me hungry. Up the words, murder in the tomb, and everything's so slack, everything but you. Something's gotta change, someone's gotta choose. Everything's sewn up, everything but you. Take me dancing, pale and not me. Spin me through the crowd and drop me.
warm and mesmerizing. You terrify me. You are everything. You terrify me. You are everything. You terrify me.
But I know I'm proud to be your fool. Everything's a crutch, everything but you. Look who came. So we are doing this today for the Houston Food Bank. The Houston Food Bank is watching you. So this is your time to go to the Facebook buttons. Or if you are on YouTube or Periscope or Twitch, you just use the link in the show description. And I believe it's HoustonFoodBank.org. So please, please, please help them out. The people of Houston need you. They're doing great work there. So all right. Yeah. And somebody also asked, what was that I pulled out of the teddy bear in the video? I believe it was a sheep heart. we got it from the science lab at our kids' school. They had just done a dissection and we were like, so we got a heart. And we yanked it out of a teddy bear. It was kind of a sick move. Anyway, that was a very like Peter Greenwald kind of video. That's what we were aiming for. Is it Peter Greenwald? Belly of an Architect and The Cook, the Thief, the Wife and His Lover. He does these like very kind of odd detailed things. In any event, I can play like a couple more songs and then I am going to have to run on with my day. And once again, Houston Food Bank, support them. Any amount, however small, helps. And the Facebook button goes 100% to them. So easy to do. So,
I got gardens growing, got quiet days, clothes on my back, and food on my plate. And I got friends to help me if I offer them. Well, I don't need anything that I don't have. I got eyes to see this beautiful land, feet to take me where I wanna stand. And if there's work to be done, there's these two strong hands. Well, I don't need anything that I don't have. I don't need anything that I don't have. Some years the rains don't come, some years the floods clear the plains. But if those waters wash this town away, well, I would still have enough if she was with me. I've got a roof overhead, the stars if I choose, but I've no itch to fly. I've got no need to move, and I got almost nothing. But I understand that I don't need anything that I don't have. I don't need anything that I don't have. Don't need anything.
I was just having Houston memories. Great parks in Houston. Hell, King's X in Houston. I met Doug Pinnick down there. I haven't talked to that guy in way too long. I need to check up on him. Yeah, I like it out there. Okay, so I'm going to be back on Friday, and I believe Friday we are doing the San Antonio Food Bank because they need help too. So thank you guys so much for showing up, supporting the food bank. Please remember to like, follow, do all that other stuff. Because that helps me out as well. Let me see. I'm just trying to figure out what to leave you on. Ah, I'll do this because I like doing this. We Shall Be Known, one of the squirrel anthems. It's by Ma Muse. So. Oops. Turn on the old looper. We shall be known by the company we keep, by the ones who circle round to tend these fires. We shall be known by the ones who sow and reap the seeds of change alive from deep within the earth. It is time now. It is time now that we thrive. It is time we lead ourselves into the well. It is time now. And what a time to be alive. In this great turning we shall learn to lead in love. In this great turning we shall learn to lead in love. We shall be known by the company we keep, by the ones who circle round to tend these fires. We shall be known by the ones who sow and reap the seeds of change alive from deep within the earth. It is time now. It is time now that we thrive. It is time we lead ourselves into the well. It is time now. And what a time to be alive. In this great thing we shall learn to lead in love. In this great turning we shall learn to lead in love. We shall be known by the company we keep, by the ones who circle round to tend these fires. We shall be known by the ones who sow and reap the seeds of change alive from deep within the earth. It is time now. It is time now that we thrive. It is time we lead ourselves into the well. It is time now. And what a time to be alive. In this great turning we shall learn to lead in love. In this great turning we shall learn to lead in love. In this great turning we shall learn to lead in love. In this great turning we shall learn to lead in love. All right, thank you everybody for coming. Thanks for hanging out with me. Be good to each other, take care of each other, and yeah, I'll see you soon. I'll see you Friday. Remember, Houston Food Bank. They are there. You are there. Throw them a little bit. So, all right, or a lot of it. you can, throw a lot of it. Anyway, take care of yourselves. Be well. I'll see you soon.